that we can still admire these female figures today. Art has saved them from oblivion. Is there anyone who can resist the seductive charm of gemstones, their mystery, the power they are believed since ancient times to exercise over our destiny?